Hello and welcome to Method Tutorials. In this video, we will look at the Web Delete app. See this Contact Us form? If you've ever been on a web page, this should not be unfamiliar to you. This particular Web Delete form is generated by Method. When a potential customer fills this in, their details are automatically entered into Method as a lead. And furthermore, an opportunity is set up. Watch, let me fill this in with some contact details. A Lee Doe is interested in us. Put in a quick note. I will hit submit, and this wonderful thank you page comes up. Fun times. Okay, I'm done pretending I'm a potential client. Let's go to my email, and look, I got one. I've been notified that someone filled in our web delete form. Who could it be? I don't know, it's exciting. Actually, it says right here in the email who it is, so let's click on this link. And here I am in Method, and it has taken us to the Contacts app, and in fact, the new lead, Lee Doe. All the information they entered is now here in Method. However, that's not all. Look, there is one opportunity and two activities as well. Method created these as a reminder for us to get in touch with this potential customer. I'll expand the opportunity, and then I'll select the one opportunity listed there. Here we go. This is an opportunity assigned to me. I'm assigned by default because that's how I set it up in the preferences of the Web Delete app. We'll get to that later. The opportunity is called New Business from Web to Lead Form, and there's our contact, Lee Doe. And in the description, we have the note they added into the Web to Lead Form. Up here in the app ribbon, we can see two activities are related to this opportunity. I'll expand this, and the first activity logs when the Web to Lead Form was entered. For its comments, you can see we, again, use the notes from the Web to Lead Form. The second is a follow-up activity to remind us we need to get a hold of our new lead. And we're done. That's a demo of the Web to Lead Form. In the next video, we will show you how to set all of this up. If you have any questions, leave a comment on YouTube, check out our documentation, post on our forums, or you can tweet us at MethodCRM. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.